Amigos, mi familia, bienvenidos todos. Welcome everybody to Tony Silva's Spanish Guitar Live at 5 on this Tuesday, May 24th. We are looking at listening to edition 431. Today, bringing you some original music coming up next, then some music from Mexico, from Peru, from the Gipsy Kings, from Manolo, from Venezuela, and ending off with a really fun rumba flamenca. So stick around, grab the beverage of your choice, kick back, relax, and enjoy an hour of Spanish guitar. Just gonna check in and make sure everyone can hear me. Felipe, yes. This is the Festival Saint-Marie in Camargue. Yes, it's the Festival of the Gypsies. And there's every kind of Romani music that you can imagine. Lots of rumba flamenca, but also from other tribes and other traditions. But it's a beautiful festival. I've seen footage. I've never been, but they carry the San Marie on the horses to the water and bless her with the water. And it's very beautiful because they're riding these horses right into the water. It's a very beautiful thing. So that's happening this week. And all my favorite musicians will be there. Someday, I will be there too. Okay, I'm going to do one of my own now. This one's called La Moneda Girando. Song now from Mexico, and I played this song up in Salem, Massachusetts, and it went over really nicely there because Salem is a witch town. They are all about witch history, which is kind of weird because they burned them, so I don't quite get it, but that's not something I would want to remember a lot of, like, have my town known for. But anyway, this song is called La Bruja, the Witch.
Ay, mamá, volar y dejarse caer.
en los brazos de una dama, en los brazos de una dama. Ay, qué bonito es volar, ay, mamá. Llegar a la bruja me lleva a su casa, me vuelve maceta, una calabaza.
That one in Salem. Just gonna check my tuning. How's everybody doing? Music sound good today? Viva Mexico! Natalie! Que bueno! Thank you. Okay, here's one from Peru, simply called Amor. Thank you. you need is love. The Beatles had it right. All you need is love. The rest doesn't matter. And it can be, you know, the love of your spouse, but it could be the love of your mother, the love of your children, the love of your dog, your cat. Love. The love of your friends. Yeah. Lots of different kinds of love. All worth investing in. Okay. I'm going to play one of my own. This one's called Se Hace Camino al Andar. Camino al andar. Okay, I think it's time for little Gipsy Kings. Thank you. Okay, here's another Gipsy Kings tune. This one's called Faina. This one goes out to all my French friends. Mes amis. Come Yes, everybody loves Manolo. Okay, here's one from Venezuela. This one's called El Caballo Viejo, the old horse. How's everybody doing? Music sound okay out there? qué bueno. I'm glad you like that one. Okay, now I'm gonna do one of my own. Haven't done this one in a while. Wrote this one with my lovely wife. Here we go.
Bye.
Yes, indeed. That's fun to play. That is a fun song to play. And so is this one. Take a moment to thank you so much for joining me today on this Tuesday, May 24th, for edition 431. And I do have a gig this Thursday, so I won't be playing live at 5 on Thursday. Actually, I will be live at 5 on Thursday. I just will be live in the center of Northampton on Strong Street, playing from 5 to 8 o'clock. And I'll have a special guest for the last hour. So I'm not going to say who that is. You have to show up to find out. But the last hour from 7 to 8, I will have a special guest, and you don't want to miss them. They are fantastic musician, for sure. Will not let you down. So that's Summer on Strong. There's an event on the events page. It gives you all the information. It's 100% free. There's some tables and chairs for the public, so you don't have to buy anything. You can just come and listen. Or there's also about 5 or 6 restaurants that have tables out, and you can order food. There's also Progression Breweries selling beer out there. Really nice scene, you know, just a pedestrian scene. They've blocked off the street, so it's just a pedestrian scene. And that's going to be fabulous. Also, there is a performance coming up in East Hampton at the old Flywheel space on this Saturday. Michelle is performing a dance solo with there's also an interactive art experience that will be happening that day too. So look on Michelle's website and her Facebook page, and get all the information and try to show up for that if you can. It's so lovely to see Michelle perform. She's just such a beautiful dancer, and I haven't really seen this piece, so I'm very excited to see it myself. Yeah, she never lets me down. She always makes great work. All that being said, I have one more song I want to play for you. I hope you've had a good time. I certainly have. And let's go out with this one. Also, I forgot to tell you, but I'm taking next week off. I will be going down to Austin, Texas to visit my family down there. My sister-in-law's son is graduating from high school, and we are some of the only family he has, so we are showing up for sure to cheer him on. And we'll spend a whole week in Austin, Texas with Michelle's sister Sharon and her lovely family. Check out the reruns if you miss me. I will be back the following week for sure. I don't know if I'm going to get a chance to play for you on Wednesday. It's a pretty busy day. And Thursday for sure not, because I'll be playing in Northampton. So this might be my last for a couple weeks. So I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I did. Till next time, please take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Pass on the good vibes that I passed on to you. And I will see you next time on Tony Silva Spanish Guitar Livestream.